I'm Terry Fator, and I'm Maynard Thompkins, Ace Anchorman for the Mirage Hotel News, and here are the biggest stories of the past week. It's this Sunday's Emmys!
I'm out of the same old winners and fresh new Botox. And in environmental news, there's a new species on the endangered list. The Miami Dolphins may go extinct.
Wait, Maynard, they're not actually a species. They're a football team.
Have you seen them play? They're not a football team. At least a dolphin can catch a ball on its nose.
Okay. And in political news, Joe Biden said kids can become smarter if they listen to a record player at night.
That should really spur sales of the old Victrola. Who doesn't want to listen to Grandpa's old 78 RPMs? So he actually thinks listening to Justin Bieber can raise your IQ? How does that work, considering the stuff he's famous for?
Anyway, so you think it's a bad idea?
Even a dummy could figure that one out.
Yeah, tune in next week for News with Maynard Thompkins.
I'll be there.